How to change DNS server on Android. Using a custom DNS server is a quick way to increase your online privacy and security. On other platforms, changing the DNS server is possible, and the same is true for Android. We'll demonstrate the process to you. The domain name system, or DNS, links web servers to the appropriate domain names. You can choose a different DNS server for your devices to use from the one your internet provider supplies. The use of a custom DNS server has many benefits. To access the settings, first swipe down from the top of the screen once or twice, depending on your phone. Tap on Settings. Now find Network and Internet and tap it. Here search for an option called DNS or Private DNS. If you cannot find it, do this. Tap on Internet. On the connected Wi-Fi, tap the settings or tap the name of the connection. You can also long press the connection name and tap Edit. Now I will tap Edit from the top. Now tap on Advanced Options. On IP settings, tap and select Manual or Static. Write the IP gateway as suggested. On the DNS, write the new DNS you have prepared. I will use Google DNS. After you have finished all of this data, tap Save. You have now changed the DNS from your Android device. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.